Welcome. Please remain standing while the playing of our national anthem. Please be seated. Good afternoon, members of the class 2022, parents, family members, friends, and guests. I am Gavin Ju, the 2022 student body president. It is my pleasure to introduce the honored guests. Please stand as you are recognized. David Farley, principal. Jennifer De La Hara, school board member at large. Dr. Matt Hayes, deputy superintendent. Brian Schultz, chief operations officer. Aaron Joplin, Northwest Learning Community executive director. Our school representatives are Dr. Deirdre Gibson, assistant principal. William Gamola, assistant principal. Colleen Grossi, assistant principal. Ryan Battle, dean of students. Karen Della Reed, Dean of Students. Our school counselors, Javon Suber. Dana Woolard. Dana Ketchpole. Julie Manzik. Allison Graves, Michael Cobb, Megan Rubino. Thank you for being a part of our graduation ceremony. I would like for us to take this opportunity to recognize our classmates that are not with us today in a moment of silence. Thank you.
Good afternoon, Husky Nation. My name is Morgan Gregg, and it is my honor to stand here before you today and be one of the first to say congratulations to the class of 2022 for surviving high school. I would like to start off by thanking our teachers, faculty, staff, families, and friends for making this day possible. Your support and hard work has allowed every graduate sitting before you to make it through years that caused many to break out their apocalypse bingo cards. Tonight, we have the unique opportunity to look back on these past 13 years and reflect on how our experiences have shaped us into the people we are today. Our generation is a special case, an outlier of the many generations that have come before us. We are some of the first to practice school shooting drills, survive a pandemic, and rely completely on technology to help us learn. We are some of the first to have access to technology and social media that has allowed us to become more intimately involved in the political, social, and environmental tensions of our country and world. Not only have we had to adapt to these changes, but the lessons we are taught as well. One such lesson that stands out to me the most is the idea that our generation must be the one to incite change and leave behind a new legacy. I know, rather cliche of me to say, seeing how usually every generation is told they have the ability to change the world. For our generation, however, this idea seems like less of an ability and more of a task to be accomplished. Our exposure to media and unfathomable amounts of information has allowed us to see the failings and successes of our predecessors more clearly in multiple aspects of life, from the environment and education to politics and the economy. This puts pressure on us to learn quicker and fix the mistakes of our past faster. Now, as we take a step back from looking at our past and start looking towards our future, the task set before us of changing the world seems daunting. But I am not here to give you empty words of encouragement and false promises on how best to change the world. I just figured out what loans are last month. You think I know how to best change the world? I cannot impart that wisdom upon you, but I can share with you my beliefs. I believe that to start creating change, we need to begin by leaving a legacy of love. As said in one of the most esteemed musicals of our generation, Hamilton, legacy. What is legacy? It's planting seeds in a garden you never get to see. Let those seeds be love. Let each action you take be driven out of love instead of hate or anger, love for each other, love for this world, and above all, love for yourself. Let that love be planted, and change will follow. Thank you all for taking a moment to listen to me this evening. It is now my pleasure to introduce my co-salutatorian, Lauren Kirk.
May it be an evening. It is an honor to stand here in front of you all today. Each of us leaving this auditorium after we turn our tassels has a different path set out for our future. Some of us are joining the fight in the military, some of us to trade school, the workforce, and to university. And it's truly beautiful to see how each Husky has an entirely unique future for themselves. However, as my friend and co-salutatorian Morgan emphasized before me, each graduate today heads in the same direction in one regard. We will and must change the world. We must make a better, more joyous place for those who come after us. It's a daunting task, I know, but making a difference doesn't mean stopping wars, fixing our planet, or becoming the next world leader. Our task is not a challenge so impossible and inconceivable. Much like the Persian poet Rumi wrote 8 centuries before us, yesterday I was clever, so I wanted to change the world. Today I am wise, so I am changing myself. When we break down what it means to change the world, we come up with the idea that in order to change the world, you only need to change one person, yourself. That doesn't seem as terrifying, right? We may not be able to diminish the hatred in others or stop the violence against ourselves and our planet. However, what we can do is foster kindness, acceptance, strength, and generosity in ourselves, and we can lead others around us by example. As we do, others will follow. One person can't influence billions. But sitting here in our auditorium today, we have hundreds. If our family can follow in our footsteps, we have thousands. Our friends, tens of thousands. As Huskies, we already have the strength and passion to go beyond great. But we also possess humility, compassion, and loyalty. If we are able to share our virtues, our characteristics, and our dreams with those who surround us, we inspire them to do the same. As members of the Generation of Change, our audience is waiting for us to do great things and make a difference in the world. But as you go out into the world after today's ceremony, in whichever career or future plan you're following into adulthood, all you need to do is enter your future as a Husky. From there, you can inspire yourself, inspire others, and finally, you can change the world. It is now an honor to introduce our class of 2022's valedictorian, Gavin Zhu.
Thank you, Lauren. You know, I really never understood how imagining the audience naked was supposed to make you less nervous. I'm just honestly really uncomfortable right now, especially with Mr. Connolly. Graduates, family members, honored guests, regular guests, Hough faculty and staff, it is an honor to be part of this celebration, as well as part of this community for the past 4 years of my life. Before I begin my speech, I'd like to thank my family members, my dad, my mom, my sister, who are sitting somewhere in the audience, as well as the Hough teachers and faculty who have enabled me to pursue academic inquiry these past 4 years and bestowed upon me this opportunity to represent my class through this valedictorian speech, an opportunity which I now plan to take full advantage of. These past 4 years haven't been easy. High school has been for me, I'm sure many of the rest of us, a long uphill battle comprised of indecision about our future careers, grappling the high school social hierarchy, begging our teachers to raise our 89s to 90s, and getting caught skipping class to go to Chick-fil-A. But as street poet and songwriter Drake once said, started from the bottom, now we're here. Now we're here, all dressed up in our fancy wizard costumes and funny square hats, ready to walk across this stage and collect our hard-earned diplomas. We not only managed to graduate high school today, but are also graduating as the most attractive class Hough High School has ever seen, and I believe that deserves a big round of applause. As each one of us accepts our diploma and readies ourselves for our future lives past high school, I implore you to recognize your own individual worth. Although a fancy, shiny title such as valedictorian may seem remarkable and may keep your tenacious mother satisfied temporarily, your journey in high school will ultimately be defined by the kind of person you were, as well as the type of person you will become. Your time in high school will not be remembered by your grades, popularity, likes, or even that piece of spinach stuck between your front teeth in freshman year English class, but by the relationships you have forged with your classmates and the positive influence you have made on one another's lives. For the lack of a better quote, I will quote myself. There are friends, there's family, and there are friends who become family. You all have become my family, a family that I will carry with me in my heart always as we move on towards the next chapter of our lives. The world is truly our oyster, and those with shellfish allergies should be very afraid. As we leave here today, I hope each and every one of you recognizes the beauty you have within yourself, because you, Hough High School class of 2022, are beautiful. Go and be great. Thank you. It is now my honor to introduce our beloved senior class president, Asher Fazal.
Hello, family, faculty, alumni, and everyone here to support this incredible graduating class of 2022. That was last year. If you don't know me, my name is Asher Fazal, and I am the senior class president. I know I speak for my entire class when I say that it is such an honor to have so many of you here celebrating this closing of this chapter of our lives. And what a chapter it has been. We've certainly had a unique experience. Back in March of 2020, I know that I personally was excited to get 2 weeks off of school. But then that 2 weeks became 3 weeks, and then that 3 weeks became like forever. And I remember there was a point where I was thinking we would never get out of this. The pandemic changed everything we thought we knew about high school. There were days when I woke up laying in my bed wondering whether life would ever get back to even a degree of normalcy. Then I logged onto my Zoom class and maybe fell back asleep. Just kidding, mostly. Sorry, Miss Dance. And although that year of Zoom felt like it would never end, it would. Walking back into an actual school building and seeing more than just the corner of people's faces was incredible. We are so grateful to have had such an incredible senior year. From the plastering of Huskies on every floor, wall, and entrance, to the exciting events such as the pep rally, Sadie's dance, and lip sync battle, this year was far from dull. And thank you so much to the incredible staff that made that happen. Thank you to our administrators, especially Principal Farley, for always keeping the school spirit high. Your energy and ambition has been infectious this year. Thank you to our counselors who are working with a student body that went through a really tough year. The pandemic took a big toll on all of our mental health, but you all made sure that we bounced back better than ever. And a huge thank you to all the incredible teachers who worked so hard this year. I know for me, it was definitely a change of pace being back in the building after so long. But our incredible teachers made sure that we felt welcomed back, comfortable, and ready to learn. I know that this entire class will have a special place in their hearts for this senior year and for this chapter of our lives. But now, we're about to step into the next chapter. And now, our story will be one we craft on our own. Each of these students here have their own unique paths. Not only that they will create, but that they will craft on their own. They'll each come with their set of challenges, but I know that we are prepared. I know this because we have spent 4 years at one of the best schools with the best administrators, teachers, counselors, and staff that we could ask for. Thank you so much to everyone who has impacted this high school experience. And to my fellow classmates, it's finally time that we create our future. Husky Nation, Now it is my honor to introduce our principal, Mr. Farley.
Good afternoon, Husky Nation. It is my honor and privilege to be standing here in front of you all here today. Graduates, parents, guardians, families, friends, and loved ones, thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the class of 2022. Graduates, I would like to take a moment and recognize the loved ones in attendance and those that could not be here today. Join me in a round of applause and thanking them for being there, supporting, and waiting in countless hours of carpool lines over the years. Thank you. Class of 2022, congratulations. You made it. Your dedication, commitment, and hard work has finally paid off. You have demonstrated the ability to rise to the occasion and with a level of persistence that is unmatched. The ever-changing landscape of school during the COVID-19 pandemic could not stop this class from thriving academically and making a positive impact on this community. As we transition back to in-person learning this school year, and I became the principal, I want to thank each and every single one of you for bringing this school back to life. You are the heart and soul of our school, and the Husky spirit that you demonstrated this year will be hard to top. From making the stands literally shake at the football games, to sold-out musical productions, to crowded hallways, to the grind of being back in school at 6:45 and not putting up a black screen on that Zoom class, thank you for making Husky Nation alive. Your accomplishments as a class are inspiring and too long to list. The class of 2022 earned over $10 million in scholarships. To all the award-winning athletic teams, ROTC cadets, performing arts, visual arts, DECA competitors, clubs, and students who represented Hough near and far, thank you for making our school and community proud. As you enter the next chapter of your lives and enter the workforce, armed forces, college, travel, or whatever path you choose, I want you to take away from Hough the life lessons, experiences, relationships, and bonds that you have built with your peers, because that is what you are going to remember most. I want you to take the knowledge and skills that you've acquired over the past 13 years and apply that to what you are passionate about. On this journey of life, you have to find what you love. Follow your heart and do what inspires you to be great. On this journey, I can promise you there will be bumps in the road that will make you want to stop moving forward or making progress towards your goals and dreams. If you want it that badly, go get it. I would like to share a quote with you. Pain is temporary. It might last for a minute, for an hour, a day, or even a year, but eventually it will subside and something else will take its place. If you quit, however, it will last forever. Moments of adversity will challenge you and put those dreams and goals to the test. Do not let anybody, anyone, or anything from stopping you and accomplishing what you love. You are in control of your future. Live your life with passion. Be the best version of yourself each and every day. Congratulations, class of 2022, in your next chapter, future, and pursuit of goals and dreams. I wish you all nothing but the best. At this time, we will do our presentation of diplomas. Graduates, parents, and guests, I would ask that you stay in your seats during the presentation of diplomas. Pictures can only be taken from your seat. Please minimize cheering and applause until all the names have been called. This process of diploma presentations will move rapidly, and if you are cheering and applauding, the family of the next graduate will not be able to hear their name. Each of our graduates deserve the courtesy of hearing their name being called. There will be an opportunity at the end of the ceremony for all the cheering and applauding to celebrate this great graduating class.
Adrian Marcelo Abril. Helia Kaya Agard. Valentina Alhay. Jamie Laquavius Allen. Joseph Michael Anastasio. Grace Caroline Anderson. Mitchell Stephen Anderson. Molly Nicole Andrews. Yahia Arabia. Marcello Archetti. Avery Vivian R. Zamarski. Harrison Gray Ashford. Ian David Ashton. Benjamin David Atherton. Alexander Frank Aubert. Emma Ann Octoloni. Maria Fernanda Noemi Avila Calderon. Eakin Darka Agan. Emma Rose Balch. Ashley Portillo Balderrama. Brooke Elizabeth Baldwin. Corey Andre Ball Jr. Lucas Gabriel Nicolas Bayeto. Emmanuel Bangua. Anna Marguerite Barker. Molly Benton Barnett. Michael Austin Barnett Barnhart. Francisco Barrientos. Harrison Michael Bartholomew Shook. Jack Lynch Bavis. Haley Grace Bayer. Jack Andrew Bellinger. Sarah Jane Benjamin. Elena May Bennett. Gabriel Michael Beritich. Evan Pell Bernal. Krishna Hitesh Bunderi. Karina Vipul Bhatt. Harrison Davis Bishop. Faith Ann Bixler. Michael William Black. Tyler James Black. Annika Eileen Blay. John William Booty. Madison Marie Boone. Michael David Borders. Jenna Lynn Borky. Abigail Grace Borkowski. Ella Flores Bukitas. Kylie Ann Boyer. Deasia Divine Bradley. Dylan Alexander Brady. Christopher William Brammer. Jessica Marie Brannon. Joshua Thomas Bright. Zaw Bring. Maddox McAllister Bromberg. Kendall Lee Brotherton. Deborah Marion Brown. Mary Elizabeth Brown. Jade Danae Brunt. Brian Carter Bullardick. Daryl Vaughn Margaret Bullardick. Emily Ashworth Burhans. Aiden Joel Marshall Burnham. Kylie Madison Bush. Dominic Andrew Chiesa. Courtney Elizabeth Kane. Carlos Calcano. Carlos Manuel Calderon III. Daniel Christopher Campagna. Sydney Renee Campagna. Richard Armando Cano. Mariana Castillo. Lisabella Marie Cataldi. Cole James Catherman. Tara Yang Chen. Jason Chung. Zachary Jacob Chilcott. Clay Alexander Christie. Hannah Jordan Clark. Jaden Anthony Clark. Ava Marie Coffey. Caleb Jordan Collins. Diego Luciana Cominguez. Kylie Paige Cohn. Corey Joseph Crump. Abigail Jean Koval. Michelle Brienne Conley. Samuel Kerpus. Quinn Elise Curtis Warner. Eduardo D'Amata. Micaiah Shanae Dace. Julia Rose Daly. Carson Alexa Dameron. Madison Scott David. Deshaun Arthur Davis. Kayla Tiana Davis. Maisie Lane Davis. Sophie Jane Davis. Parker Lynn Dawson. Anates Fiona DeBoy. Eugenio De La Parra Polina. Sophia Paliello Deal. Lauren Marie Desitel. Annika Uditi Deshpande. Nicholas Ryan Devon. Nicholas John Demena. Angelina Marie DiNapoli. Jackson Corbin Dobler. Brock George Donnelly. Louisa Rose Douglas. Thomas Aiden Dove. Mitchell David Dreffer. Hannah Lee Dubiel. Jane Isabel Dudley. Sean Robert Duggan. Madison Moore Dunham. Tanaja Dunn. Chloe Marie Duquesne. Grant J. Durst. Jack Thomas Early. Caroline Grace Eddy. Charlie May Efall. Tabitha Amy Egan. Annabelle Elise Egger. Jacob Robert Eilenberg. Anas Rayman Ilahi. Avery Renee Elder. Brennan James Eller. Ethan Everett Elliott. Lily Helen Ellis. Eric Olin Elwell. Carl Lloyd Emerson. Mallory Margaret Erber. Isabella Ray Esposito. Sean Elizabeth Estwick. Aiden Michael Evans. Scarlett Riley Eversoll. Jackson Riley Ferris. Savannah Taylor Fonts. Asher Rahim Fazel. Roman Peter Fermanian. Riley Walker Ferrero. Tyler Scott Figueroa. Caleb Andrew Finch. Olivia Grace Foley. Timarion Javon Forney. Lucas Emery Foster. Maddox Kane Franklin. Andrew Beck Freestone. Reagan Ann Fry. Mary Catherine Frisbee. Taina Gabarell. Colin Russell Galpin. Isabel Laureen Gandy. Gabriel Oscar Garcia. Joaquin Ignacio Garcia. Anna Julia Gaspar. Fabian Alexander Gavilanes. Drew Dexter Gibbs. Miles Thomas Gill. Ruby Emma Fullenweider. Ava Tyne Gilroy. Julia Elena Gerboni. Mariela Sofia Gonzalez Molina. Gabriela Nicole Goodman. Leslie Nicole Goodman. Makai Alexander Gorey. Jacob William Gorman. Michael Joseph Governale. Hunter Sean Grady. Emma Claire Graham. Caitlin DeAsia Graham. Jasmine Faith Greeley. Morgan Claire Gregg. Rowan Paige Griffin. Eris Lily Gruber. Emily Carol Gary. Ella Maraid Gamola. Oliver Helmuth Gundlach. Jacob Cameron Guthrie. Kevin Alberto Guzman Garcia. Grace Alicia Hobley. Jamichael Deshaun Hairston Jones. Kawan Demiro Hallman. Rayanne Mohammed Hajmamud. Alexander Neil Hampton. Alex Nicole Handrock. Jaden Scott Haney. Cody Tillman Hansey. James Preston Hanville. Madison Catherine Harmon. Holden Lee Hawes. Finley Marie Heller. Nikira Marnay Henderson. Eleanor Catherine Henney, Julia Rose Hensley, Jake Alexander Herbert, Anthony Hernando Cisneros, Robert Nguyen Brian Heterachi, William Tyson Hickman, Alyssa Nicole Hill, Tyler Christina Henson, Benjamin Sean Hugaboom, Luke Michael Holland, Caitlin Ann Holter Sorensen, Catherine Isabella Holman, Mary Alice Honecker, Erica Nicole Hooks, Kylie Reagan Hooks, Aubrey Nicole Hoppy, Brooke Heather Horn, Carter John Horvath, Grace Ashlyn Houle, Anna Yates Howard, Marnie Jude Howeiler, Amy Hume, Connor Matthew Humer, Madison Hope Hunter, Caitlin May Hurley, Sarah Esther Hutchinson, Olivia Paige Jackson, Alexis Christine Jansen, Joel Isra Johnson, Levi Lorenzo Jones, Meredith Marie Kaiser, Lainey Catherine Kakitsis, George Arthur Kalos, Maya Liana Kapiser, Ramsey Ann Jaregi, Ryan Christopher Kelly, Jack Ryan Kennedy, Caitlin Madison Curl, Ty Glore Kincaid, Mark Allen Kinser, Reagan Wagner Kipp, Lauren Elise Kirk, Richard Connor Kirkman, Griffin Alexander Kleba, William David Klimp, Taylor Noel Klinger, Darby Grace Kordick, Eleanor Amelia Kraus, Jackson Cole Krieger, Andrew Kristalovich, Julia Kuligowski, Megan Faye Kunkel, Miller William Kuntz, Celeste LaBoy, Bennett Allen Lackey, Antonio Jose Lagua, Sydney Rena Lane, Alexandria Noelle Lance, Nicole Maria Lassell, Glenn Martin Lassiter, Lance Eduardo Lawson, Miles Francisco Lawson, Lauren Renee LeBeau, Adeline Kyla Lee, Gavin Jack Lockoff, Thomas Joseph Lofaso. John Thomas Long. Caden Adam Loranger. Mandy Virginia Lubinsky. Blake Luganbeal. Melissa Luna. Jack Henry Lyon. Jacqueline Julia Macy. Sebastian Alberto Marianas Lagos. Hayden Gage Mahaffey. Janine Cece Mahoney. Matthew Thomas Mahoney. Francia Majano Puerta. David James Manuel. Sebastian Mariscal. McKenna Elizabeth Markovics. Andre Marte. Nathaniel Joseph Mast. Arushi Mather. Beatrice Matilio. Correction, Beatrice Matiello. Ewan James McAloon. Cody Scott McCall. Sarah Kaylin McCarroll. Sean Gregory McCoy. Olivia Madison McCroskey. Olivia Malon McDonald. Rory Michael McDonald. Hannah Elizabeth McGoldrick. Leah Ashley McKelvey. Romaine Ronaldinho McCray. Sophie Elizabeth McCree. Parker Grace Meckling. Lauren Ella Mincer. Gabriella Melatu. Connor Ashton Menifee. Sebastian Alejandro Mesanza. Bryce Allen Meyerson. Eliana Marie Meyerson. Brandon Mesa Hernandez. Zaid Cameron McAuliffe. Mary Elizabeth Millar. Ethan Clarence Miller. Samuel Miller. Sienna Reagan Miller. Cooper Andrew Patrick Mock. Genevieve Ella Monio. Armani Simone Moore. Rain Harrison Moore. Riley Travis Moore. Alexandra Morales. Samantha Marie Morand. Yasmin Mudarir. Ilana Aaron Moy. Kian Hale Mulkey. Aubrey Blair Murray. Connor Dwayne Myers. Haley Elizabeth Myers. Richard Sinclair Nance. Jean Roan Nettick. Mackenzie Paige Neal. John Thomas Nelson. Josiah Kai Nelson. Thuy Tan Nguyen. Tone Khan Nguyen. Vivi I. Nguyen. Taylor Marie Nunley. Justin Edward O'Donnell. Carly Jean Offshanker. John Piero Henry Olivares. Colin Patrick Oliver. Ava Kaylee Olmsted. Olivia Catherine Inga Olsdahl. Carl August Waxman Olson. Gianna Patricia Ospina. Samuel Brian Overcash. Madison Luna Page. Joshua Abraham Panta. Andrew James Nappis. Pappas. Andrew James Pappas. Nicholas Reed Parrott. Ella Carol Partridge. Chloe Nicole Pate Lacey. Ankita Manisha Patel. Haley Yudit Patel. Amrita Pathak. Nicholas Nathaniel Patrignani. Jaden Ty Patterson. Brett Beam Pearson. Victoria Viana Payo. Michael John Pepe. Jaden Christopher Peralta. Jack Arturo Perry. Aria Gabrielle Perry. Barbara Okosua Pettis. Taylor Liu Sierra T. Tui Pham. Jordan Kaylin Philo. Sizwe Isaiah Pinda. Madison Christina Pietruska. Adriana Brooke Pilo. Nicholas Christian Plaisance. Casey Sage Podelski. Chris A. Poor. Justin Rashawn Potts. Andrew Charles Powell. Peyton Alyssa Powell. Justin Joaquin Pratis. Catherine Elizabeth Pruitt. Riche Monet Putnam. Evan Connor Quick. Julia Rudgowski. Nash Anthony Rainey. Nicholas Edward Rambis. Kaylee Marissa Ransom. Maria Maureen Rayburn. Morgan Nicole Razuski. John Vale Reddy. Brady Jordan Raycock. Daly Joy Reed. Brandy Ariana Renteria Gonzalez. Orion Grace Reynolds. Skylar Lily Rich. Sean Michael Richards. Addison Ryan Richardson. Caitlin Nicole Richardson. Thomas Jackson Ridenauer. Daniela Rose Ring. Connor Jacob Rink. Leah Renee Ritchie. Beatrice Rivera Romero. Charles John Rizzuto. Aiden Michael Roach. Honesty Angel Robinson. Calista Chuanji Robinson. Paula Rodriguez Ramos. Joshua Blaine Romero Abrego. Caden Isabella Rose. Peyton Allen Rosser. Jillian Summers Rouse. Mario Andre Rubio Monroy. Cole Andrew Ruger. Rebecca Grace Salber. Lane Maria Salguero Hathaway. Maria Samber. Kyle Miller Sanders. Wesley James Sanders. Sophia Faith Santella. Blakely Elise Sherrill. Hunter Lynn Sherrill. Aaron Nicole Schubert. Melvin Douglas Sifford. Andrew Donovan Simmel. Benjamin Kingsley Simpson. Joshua Williford Sims. Kate Madison Sittler. Frederick Thomas Smith III. Cooper James Smith. Taylor Ray Smith. Noelle Suzette Squire. Robert Holt Stamey. Jared Theodore Stamm. Sydney Brees Standish. James Earl Stanton IV. Ashley Morgan Stanula. Emily Grace Stapleton. Ainsley Joe Starr. Kirsten Renee Steger. Caden Nicholas Stern. Brenly Morgan Stewart. DeAndre Nathaniel Stewart. Kevin Allen Stiff. Lauren K. Stowell. Kate Elizabeth Stetheit. Michael Ernesto Suarez. Yuvan Suresh Babu. Morgan Eileen Tagliamonte. Jacob Trentley Taylor. Lucas James Taylor. Hoover Mateo Tellez. Andrew Christopher Tesmer. Dustin Roland Thomas Jr. Madison Janice Thomas. Gabriel Asher Thompson. Malia Thompson. Taya Isabella Thompson. Alec Spencer Titus. Sophia Kate Tomasco. Kira Rose Tonsil. Jeffrey Harris Tran. Samantha Joe Tressel. Jason Alejandro Trevino. Carissa Nicole Trollinger. Andrew Scott Trumbull. Peyton Montgomery Turner. Xavion Lamont Turner Knox. Spencer Charles Turney. Travis Benson Vandervoort. Luca Vanderschoot. Kelsey Grace Van Rossen. Francis Varvalai. Coda Nikolai View. Lucas Allen Wade. Jed William Wagner. Carly Bryn Walden. Trey Myers Walker. Jace Joseph Walsh. Natalia Lees Walsh. Lillian Anna Walters. Ava Marie Ward. Darius Ajani Ward. Luna Marie Warning. Evan Michael Washington. Banks Chapel Watson. Ella Celeste Watt. Grant Allen Weber. Catherine Elizabeth Weekers. Grace Elizabeth Wegner. Lucas Allen Weisar. Megan Renee Wentz. Caroline Victoria Werner. Lauren Victoria Werner. Evan Daniel West. Cassidy Biana Donette White. Riley Logan White. Caroline Dole Whitaker. Diana Font. Christian James Wixon. Elena Winfrey Willis. Aiden Neil Willover. Clayton Kenneth Wilson. Isaiah Christian Wilson. Jackson Hagen Wolf. Elizabeth McAllister Wolfram. Ava Michelle Wolski. Leah Rose Wood. Jalen Seth Jenkins. Sophia Tennille Young. Dylan Foster Yontz. Demarion Zachary Powell. Miras Jumagziv. Gavin Zhu. Jack Whitmore Zimmerman. Emily Grace Zimmerman. Constantina Marina Zumbulis. Nadia Angelia Zaraf.
Will the class of 2022 please stand? By the authority vested me as the principal of William A. Hough High School and by North Carolina Department of Public Instruction and Charlotte-Mecklenburg Board of Education, I now pronounce you graduates of William A. Hough High School, class of 2022. You may move your tassel.